perfectionist. Until one day I realized I wasn't a perfectionist. I was an imperfectionist. I was looking at everything and seeing what was wrong with it and how it wasn't good enough. And one day I decided, you know what? What if it's perfect? What if everything is perfect exactly the way it is? Right here, right now.
Take the thought.